What's going on, Minties? The uncanny Omar here, and the astonishing Melanie, and our kids.
Where's the other kid?
There she is. We're at the Knoxville Comic Con this weekend, so I'm gonna do a walkthrough and maybe a little cosplay footage. So, stay tuned. Now, if you don't want to bother with going to cons to get your comics, here's a quick word from our sponsor. This episode is sponsored by CheapGraphicNovels.com, your online home for brand new graphic novels and collected editions up to 50% off cover price. Cheap Graphic Novels prides itself on packaging your books so they arrive safely and in excellent condition, as well as prompt and helpful service. And check out their bargain bin for even greater deals up to 90% off cover price. Now, check this out, Minties. Cheap Graphic Novels is currently running a special promotion for you all. If you're a first-time customer, let them know you were referred by Near Mint Condition at the checkout and you'll receive a credit for free shipping on your next order.
This promotion is valid for U.S. customers only.
Cheap Graphic Novels, your source of the hottest books with the kind of deep discount, quality shipping, and customer service that will keep you coming back for more.
Yeah, this old Rose Trades, 2 for $10, or I got Dollar Comics right over here.
No, you got me a Trades, brother. I'm collected editions.
And there's no orders for them, so good luck.
That's the way I like them.
What would you like?
Everything.
What do you have a question on?
Everything.
Sure. Let me.
You mind if I step over here?
Kittier.
I don't want you after like
tackle you.
My daughter wants kitty ears, and here I am being selfish, looking through the trade paperbacks.
Hello.
All right, make your deal, Lydia.
Mm-hmm.
You help me find all new Wolverine trades. And I will help you go look. What do you want? Kitty cat ears?
No, they're tails.
No, we're not getting tails. That's ridiculous.
Well, your mom said we could go look at it.
Okay, wait. If your mom said it, then that kind of overrides what I say.
I had all my money already spent on everything.
I can take credit cards.
Okay.
Because I can match my little kitty ears.
Cool, thank
ears.
You.
You're welcome.
Such a mean father.
Yeah, you are.
2 for $10 is a pretty good deal, though. I'm starting to get complete collections of those, otherwise I'd pick that up. It's a great series. But 2 for $10 is such a good deal. It's
So I'm here to look at collected editions. And you can tell they're liquidated because of the little marking.
Oh wait, that's a Japanese Beast Wars right there, isn't it? The repaint of Piranacon?
Yeah, that's the collector club.
Or Piranacon. Yeah.
That's it.
Nice.
That's third party Bruticus. Sorry.
Combiner Wars?
Combiner Wars has got the add-on kit.
Yeah, how much is that?
It's $175. It's got six is complete, but it's got all the third party stuff, the articulated hands and so forth. So
yeah, I've got nice that thing for my what's his name? Nice. Defensor.
Yeah, yeah.
They're really nice. Found my spot. First, let's look over here.
Hey, once you go prime, you don't go back.
What do you have on Laser Beacon Ravage?
15.
And just out of curiosity, the Metroplex out there?
At least 300.
I was looking for a friend. I don't love him that much.
Well, I'm actually selling those for a friend. If it was mine, it'd be 250.
One guy this morning over in the other side.
Celebrities over there. I'm looking to be outside.
The Confluent.
Or is he insane?
I can't believe pop figures are still as popular as they were before.
Figured by now they would have died out in popularity. How are you all? How much do you have on the complete Dinobots?
The Mechanicus, I believe, is 120 on him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And that's with all the third-party stuff.
Oh, wait a minute. What about these two cats?
What do y'all have? 55 for the pair.
Okay. And Cyclonus?
Cyclonus is 60, 65.
It's a nice Cyclonus.
You want to see something really cool?
Yeah, of course I do. Oh, man, is that the train set?
That is Raiden.
Raiden, right?
Yes.
From Japan. Wow. Yeah, that's a good price. That's a fair price.
That was a Target Force Friday raffle giveaway.
I can't imagine. Oh, and a Teddy Bruxman.
Arcades.
You
can play board games or old school arcades. Looks like a main box, but could be something else. With Arcana Heart.
Pinball machine.
So sound effects still bring back memories. Ultron figures. It's cool. Total Justice line. Oh, these are cool. What do you have on the Gargoyle line? Oh, you have them individually priced. Lexington and Goliath.
Just wear a mustache.
Nice to see something cooler. I haven't seen it come before. They're doing tattoos. I'd say it's pretty unique.
Thank you.
Of course you want the $30 Pokemon. Oh, I like the... There's a Gatomon down there.
Look.
Nobody gives any love to the Digimon. That is right, Lydia.
Yeah. Can I touch it?
It's not mine. You can ask them.
Can I touch it?
Remember getting this excited?
Yes. Over Transformers.
Oh yeah, if there's something else, I would get excited.
I don't know which one to choose. The board back there.
Okay. Now.
So many choices.
$2 individually. You get a set of four.
There's other one in one, but not like that one. How are you? Now look to your lower right. There's John, there's all, there's John Monsignor.
I got him. Why would anybody leave me in charge of their children? Oh, because they're mine. That's really cool.
You want to see something real cool about Predator that I made?
I want to see something really cool. Oh, that is really cool.
You
made that?
Yep. You got a Predator.
That's awesome.
Hey, look, there's a bumblebee here.
All right, walk with me, kids. That's what I was wanting. X-Men Gold Blue. It's a good deal on New Mutants, though. She's been helping me. Are we gonna do the tails?
Sunday, bargain be down more. So, but
unless you get
Tom Cook.
What they want to do is they wanted to get with PB Herman or one of those, you know.
Alright, now I see some Omnis, new X-Men, trades, 50% off, those are Oz, DMZ, Daredevil, Morning Glories, which I hope to see one day finish, some archive editions, volume 2, look Lydia, it's the one you're reading. Wait a minute, I know these guys.
Yes, please. Now I'm understanding why people are wearing backpacks.
Yep.
Yeah, that's all I'm at.
Let's see. Hopefully we get some hardcovers for those.
You'll be in here tomorrow.
He's Tashing and Melanie and Uncanny Omar waiting in line for
3 hours.
Pee Wee Herman. It's worth it. Actually, more like four.
More like the photo.
Oh, me first. Just me.
Hi,
just me.
There's...
Hello.
Hello.
Yep.
Sergeant Slaughter.
Is your work?
Yep.
That is his chest in. That's his kneecap. He's got it in through. That's an intruder for G.I. Joe.
I think she just wants you to buy it.
Michael Myers. Hi. There shouldn't be
you
jerky.
You had me a free jerky. Oh, it's vegan.
But this is the original 1977 Star Wars. All packed by all five.
And by series five.
Oh,
It's great.
Oh, it doesn't
look where it wants to. Look, Cully.
Pokemon plushie. What am I, made of money? I gotta save my money for omnibuses. Yeah, I'll probably get you a Pokemon plushie. That's fine.
They're designed to provide.
Variant covers. More pop figures. Oh, these are cool. Do they have a Steamboat Willie? They do. But a Fantasia.
Look, Poppy, look at here.
Yeah, it's a Xenomorph, huh? That's pretty cool.
No, here.
We will.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the Monkeys Duo and Roller Race Photo Ops across the stream at the W. That's the Monkeys Duo and Roller Race Photo Ops across the stream right now.
Look, it's a spinner.
I see that.
And just 15 minutes to up on the other Roller and Green Rhythms.
When you look at the sold column, it actually sold for 28.
I saw that. Gremlins?
Fastball.
That ear thing? Iron
Spider? And he is a very cool figure.
Got Mega Man hat. What do you have on your Baishojo jean, gray?
How much? Who's
85 for your
interest? Hey, what's up, man?
Black and white papers, 15 for the first, 10 for each additional for the rest of the day.
Ooh. Colored metal, that is cool.
Look,
Lydia, what is that?
Pokemon
phenomenal.
Yeah, maybe not. It's just so
was very nice. Oh, okay.
Oh, my kids are freaking out. What is that thing?
It's a starter Pokemon. It's a new starter Pokemon.
New starter Pokemon.
They have score bunnies. Look at those.
So every item here is $7.
For the most part. They've got some that are $5 and some little figures that are $2. But this is you get 4 for $25 if you...
Oh, there's a king slime. That's cute.
Look at you.
The yokai. I've got the monster high doll. Yes.
Wow. That's pretty cool. Does Deathstroke have his mask?
There you go. Oh, there you are.
Got Pokemon pins?
Yeah, look at these. Right here.
The TV show Arrow? It's the Black Canary.
You never saw Arrow, did you?
Yeah, here he is. No, here he is. Yeah.
I'm trying to think. There's a guy staying there.
They're really stretchy.
Oh, man. Always loved that model.
Up top, right here.
Oh, okay. Do you guys have a cliff jumper?
I don't think so. No.
Doesn't look like it does. It's one of the ones I'm missing. Two kids, that's good. Came in with two kids. That's important.
I don't know if you have any questions on anything.
How much is the Amiibo?
That one's 20.
20.
The Link and Mindo one.
Yeah. It's a good price. So 10 bucks for Manhattan Project. And what about Legendary Wings?
I'll do 5 on it.
Okay.
I have been asking you a lot. Can we please go back to the place where they have the Bumblebee LA car?
Yes, we are. Call me first. Alicia, what'd you get?
This.
What is that? It looks like a Pop-Tart. I bought you a Pop-Tart. All right, goodbye, kids. We had good times, but I understand. Oh, you're back. That's good.
There were Star Wars things I was looking at.
The Fabio cover. Okay, two. Better copy of Ninja Gaiden 2. Your masterpiece Bumblebee.
How much is it?
Yes, sir. I don't see a price on him. Not the movie version, but the cartoon.
Yeah, I think it's $100.
Okay.
It actually comes with Daniel, too.
Yeah.
And he transformed as well.
This is nice to see them out.
How was like your childhood hero, man? He's like, oh, thanks. Get your 8x10. Here you go. Sure.
That's right, Lady Deadpool.
Everyone didn't move anywhere.
What's up, princess? They put you with me?
We're getting a special Batman.
Lydia's getting in the blind boxes. She really wants a bumblebee. All right. Good luck, kid.
And I also think I found one that's Megatron.
Show what it is.
Yay, bumblebee!
All right.
Bumblebee.
She wants to start a bumblebee collection. So they're little mystery boxes.
And then I hope this one is Megatron because I think
you have an
it
Optimus?
Is.
We need an Optimus. We.
This one is... Starscream.
Oh, you got a Starscream?
Yeah,
that's
yay.
Mommy's favorite. Forgot about that title, X Factor Forever. Almost forgot how a spin rack worked. Percent off, huh? Let's grab a couple of these.
I mean, 60 size horses are high.
Let's go.
And.
Once in a lifetime opportunity. Sell this on eBay.
We'll be right back.
All right, so we are done. 3 days. Great exercise, lots of stimulation, so much stuff to look at. Got tired parents, hyper kids. Where they're leaving us behind.
3 hour drive.
And my husband gave me some flowers.
I did. Now we're, when we get home, we'll do our haul. Okay, now here is the fun part of the con, the haul. Not a lot of comics for me, just some. But I'm gonna let ladies go first. Alicia.
How are you?
Said ladies. What did you get?
I got Dragonite.
Okay.
Rotom Dex, Sylveon Mimikyu, and Vaporeon Mimikyu.
Cool.
And also I got the Vaporeon pin.
Okay.
Nice awesome. Way to display it.
Nice way. We're going to close in on those pins. My kids and I collect Pokemon pins. So it's a tradition that we've been doing for the last few years. What about you, Lydia? What did you get?
Okay, so I got this Fairy Tail. I got Glaceon Mimikyu. I got three like little Transformer things.
We'll do a close-up of those.
And the fourth one is Bumblebee. I also got another Bumblebee, which is Elite Guard Bumblebee from Transformers Animated, and a Bumblebee, and a Bumblebee, and a Bumblebee.
And a plushie Bumblebee.
There you go.
And then a robot kitty.
She would make Dan from our show very proud, because he used to collect nothing
and also a pin.
Oh, that's right, you got a pin. He used to collect nothing but Optimuses, and she wants to start her Bumblebee collection. So I gave her a couple of months ago for her birthday, or no, last month, I gave her my original Bumblebee toy that I had as a kid. What about you? Astonishing Melanie.
First of all, I got these beautiful wood roses for my classroom from my husband. And I've got, what else did I get? Oh, look at all these Dragon Ball Z figures I got.
No, she did not. I did.
All right, this is my second favorite.
This thing was $4.
$4. I just cracked up when I found it in the bin. Why me, Wolverine? He would never say that. Oh, I love it. I'm going to put it in my classroom here. And I got off screen. Hello Kitty backpack. Finally. Just, you know, cutesy things down there. This is my favorite. It is a print by Mike Pereza. That he did after Jim Henson passed away. We've got Kermit the Frog sitting on a log, and he has a Jim Henson puppet that he's talking to, and it just gave me goosebumps. And he wrote to Melanie, "It's not easy being green." So I'm definitely going to frame this one.
I've got one coming in from him, but he is a animator. You know, he's done some amazing prints, and they're quite pricey, but completely worth it. Now, as far as me, I got Overlord. I found him for $10. I couldn't pass up on that. So yes, I love haggling. You all know that. I got Rob this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3. I didn't even have to haggle for this one. This was $10. Behind this, what is this, Pop-Tart thing? Rotom, I think, and Dragonite. I got Trillium, and what was it? What else did I get from Image? I'm sorry, Lydia. It's the Revival Deluxe Editions, Volumes 2, 3, and 4. And then I got this from a gentleman that was there, Nate Olson. He was selling this. He self-published this. It's called Shot All to Hell. And I told him I would review it. I bought this from him.
Yeah, it's got great art in it.
He's the artist. And then I got the newly released Scrooge McDuck with his lucky dime with the red coat. I got a bulkhead.
If I hear that one more time, I got a bulkhead.
So, Lydia and I have been rewatching Transformers Animated, and it's, you know, sparked my love again for Transformer Animated figures. And it was one of the ones I was missing. Speaking of Transformers, I also got the War for Cybertron Shockwave. I got him and one of the Dragon Ball Z figures. Oh, this one here, for $50 for both. And then I got Frieza from that same set. This is the second stage Frieza. And I believe that's it. Oh, and then Broly here. This amazing Broly. But that's it. Actually, let's do a close-up of the things we got down here.
All right, here's a close-up of the pins that we collect. They're Pokemon pins. Here. And then there's the Scotty Young pin. What the heck is this thing?
$1.
At zero.
All right. These are the little mystery minis that Lydia started collecting. Bumblebee has a weird face. And then some other little things, some pins, and some stickers. So that was our haul. That was an overview of the convention and some of the cosplay. So if you're ever making it to Knoxville and you want to go, that's kind of the things you would expect. Now, we will be going to other conventions, so stay tuned to the channel. Don't forget to hit that subscribe and notifications bell. The bell for notifications, right?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, the bell for notifications. Like, subscribe, did that. Check out our Redbubble. Check out our Patreon, and thank you to our Patreons.
Thank you.
And remember, if it's classy and cool, it must be near mint.
Stay minty.
Not gonna happen.